Hey, what's up YouTube? It's me, 12 Colian, and I have another project for you guys. I was sitting in my room and I was really bored and I said, hey, it was a windy day and I said, hey, I want to make some energy. So I built a wind turbine out of two pop bottles, two CD-ROM motors, and a stand. So I'll show you that. So here it is here, it's just a prototype. I'm actually thinking of making a bigger one, so with bigger motors obviously. I got it hooked up to the multimeter here, and we got the cables there. We got a cable that goes up here to the one motor. It's just this little guy right here, and then this is my whole pop bottle thing that actually blows when I turn the fan on. It'll spin, and then here's the other motor right here. And they're rigged down into two bolts here that I wired, and then those bolts go underneath with wire to these two that go off to the multimeter. So I'll fire it on for you guys.
You gotta help me out. It's all a blur.
Remember what you told me. Remember what you told me.